All junkies that anybody will find him under the bridge without any reason for you to find yourself there. The bridge, under the bridge, is not a place of abode for anybody. So we get you, we put you onto the ground, you will sweep, and today we're going to make...
Head of Environmental Health Unit at the Accra Metropolitan Assembly, Joseph Asitanga, explaining the focus of the day's exercise. But even before the main target of the outing, the underbridge of the three-tier Kwame Nkrumah interchange could be reached, there was already so much to do.
They were urinating outside, anywhere at all. They were dumping the thing. Whom were they expecting to come and collect? They should collect their own filth.
They were immediately given brooms to get to work.
All shops, all restaurant frontages, they are responsible for cleaning their frontages, as well as bus stops. They are also responsible. Now, we got here this morning. The strategy we adopted is we came to stay around to observe, to see those who are littering. So when we stayed, we realized that even the drivers themselves, when they come, they sweep and collect their refuse and keep it tidily before they dispose it off. But the people around, they cause the mess. They drink the sachet, they throw it anywhere. They stand any place, they pee-pee. And that is why we are taking those people to be responsible for what they are doing.
Soon, the work was done and it was time to hit the underbridge.
You see our presence here in the morning. You can testify how the place was. Yes, this is because it contains moisture. That's why you can still see this thing here. But we'll make sure that we'll follow it up with the taxi drivers to ensure that this thing, they clear it out. They have a refuse bin here. And we'll make sure that the refuse bin will translate in collecting this one. Rest everybody around there.
Live on Joy News Today with me, Daniel.